All right, what do you want to know about Pikus?
I want skeletons. The kind that companies like Pikus come all the way to Prague just to bury. Corporate archiving, man.
Corporate archiving? You asking me to break into a bank?
I'm not talking vaults here. Ashani Talvar, the Palisade CEO, she leverages her clients, keeps information about them close at hand. She's got something on Pikus, I know it. I just can't get to it, but I bet you could. You poke into her office, find something that proves how nasty Pikus is, how much they love to piss me through. And I promise you this, I always place any file you want.
I'll look into it. In the meantime, don't publish anything until I get back.
All leads to the same mish.
Don't worry. Oh, and while you're there, feel free to snoop around. Who knows what else you might learn.
We'll see.
I've got two practice. I bought my lung.
I finally got through to my contact in the trade office. He said to fuck off.
Keep trying, Bones. Keep giving them help.
Steal.
would even listen to that crap.
Who listens to that garbage?
I never tried to come in straight this way.
Might have heard something. Come on.
Make it quick.
Přečetli však nabádají zaměstnance, aby
aby udržovali pořádek v ledničku. after Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of
the... My favorite thing about Ludwig's is that there are no clanks allowed, so I don't have to...
Man, this guy could run a bank heist.
Yes, since 2017. However, this particular building
is absolutely secure. Data extracted has never breached.
The legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured of anonymity. Palisade.
safe bank corporation. The best secure corporate archiving company in the world. Around the clock, around the world. Always watching.
The pocket secretary needs passwords.
Turning now to Prague. A city still reeling in the wake of a devastating terror attack. Dozens were killed and hundreds more injured yesterday. The bombs exploded inside the Sika train station. I do not need to remind you folks that this is the third such attack to strike Prague in 6 months. All of them occurring after Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the neighboring Budalek complex.
Shut down.
Dr. Rucker claims his organization is peaceful and merely seeks to ensure the right to be augmented in a world that has turned against them.
Okay.
This is Eliza Kassel, reporting to you live from Pycus. And impartial reporting. And now for a close look at headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Discreet when the press threats to our freedom. In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. Underground websites and radio stations continue to praise the juggernaut.
That's how you do things, folks.
Yes, sub-level security room has their up-to-date security passwords.
Good. Haven't heard from mezzanine level or the corporate vault business.
Okay.
better security than that. All automated. They barely felt it.
Let me try the elevator. I don't think I have the key card yet to access the elevator. Fuck. Where do I get that?
Oh, no worries whatsoever. The whole building exudes a sense of fortification.
Nice, I have the password, bitch.
Absolutely. I've had my and my company's valuables in here since Palisade first opened its doors. And my confidence in the security.
What? Being a hostile area to be in, but alright, fine. I've got the password, fuckers.
And my confidence in their security has only grown.
You have a corporate vault? I've heard incredible rumors about the sub-base. Mate.
Oh, no.
What the fuck?
You guys. You're standing right in front of my fucking vault. Right in front of my doorway like a bunch of douches. And then they're gonna panic when I walk inside the door? What a bunch of assholes. Goddamn good for nothings. Alright. Let's slap him around a little bit. Can't believe there's just some civvies standing around right where I need to go.
And my confidence in their security has only grown.
Do you mind?
You have a... Pardon me? You have a corporate vault?
Do you mind?
You have a corporate vault?
Please hit a no. We're a small company. A safe in the executive vaults is all we need. Or can afford.
Go away. Yes. One more key card I'm supposed to have, but I can never figure out where the hell it is. I've peeled through this place up and down, and I can't figure out where the fuck it is. Hello.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
Guys, just running the train through the whole fucking beach.
Let's head back. Quiet. Confirmed.
Confirmed. As you were.
Ooh, forgot about that guy. Forgot about that guy.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Dirt on you, bitch.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Really wish they had updated the hacking system. A little more fun. It's the same as it was in the last game. It's too easy.
Access granted.
Of course it's great. Passwords? Nope.
Area clear. Confirmed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
All right, guys, sorry to do this to you. But, figure out how this fucking thing works.
Watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you, live from Pikus.
They may have batteries, but we've got this.
Damn it.
The shunt generators. For all you need to get through this, the shunt.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed when an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering
area
flashbacks
clear
to the
confirmed
AUG incident.
Confirmed.
That horrible
as
day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history. I cannot speak for you folks, but terrifying memories of that day still haunt me. It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live. No Picus. Exclusivity. Anonymity. Security.
What?
These are the greatest concerns of the digital age. And we at Palisade Property Bank have made addressing those concerns priority one. Information archived within the walls of Palisade Property Bank is beyond the legal jurisdiction of any government. Assured anonymity. Palisade Bank Corporation is now and forever will be the best secure corporate archiving company in the world.
Around the clock, around the world. Always watching, because you are always watching. Turning now to Prague, a city still reeling in the wake of a devastating terror attack. Dozens were killed and hundreds more injured yesterday when bombs exploded inside Brzezinka train station. I do not need to remind you folks that this is the third such attack to strike Prague in 6 months. All of them occurring after Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition, took up residence in the neighboring Udalek complex. Dr. Rucker claims his organization is peaceful and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the augmented in a world that has turned against them. But with the United Nations set to debate the Human Restoration Act in a matter of weeks, could the good doctor be changing his tune? Your guess is as good as mine. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Picus. Picus News, the global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the events making headlines around the world. Here are our top stories. Is freedom of the press a threat to our freedom? In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. Underground websites and radio stations continue to praise the Juggernaut Collective, an elusive group of vigilante hackers for exposing big money corruption.
God, I hate this.
What these journalists overlook, however, is the damage these hackers leave in their wake. Last year, the Collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president.
Oh, you fucking piece of fucking garbage.
Attacked St. Petersburg. And in the U.S., millions of workers lost their jobs when the Collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several Fortune 500 companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the Collective is one of the most dangerous criminal organizations in the world, despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Picus.
Ariel is constantly bringing the best and latest technology. Our portable data systems have massive storage capacity, flexible and over 1,000 other up the
stress. Back to New York, and a more in-depth look at UN Security Council Resolution 3507, also known as the Human Restoration Act. This legislation, if passed, calls for the removal and downgrading of all overly powerful, unlicensed documentation. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated AUG-only locations.
Such a dumb puzzle. Come on.
Safety is a primary concern, especially in the wake of the AUG incident, where millions of people lost their lives due to malfunctioning augmentations. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world, and many of the protests have turned violent. This escalation in the violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you, live, from Picus.
They may have battled, but we shot this.
Got it. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking shit.
Augmented terror attack. 200 passengers of
aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451.
Don't fucking absent. When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the blackout.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
What am I gonna do with it? There was a couple things I wanted to do with the Praxis. What was it?
Have something. Leaving post. It was nothing. Picking up post.
Granted.
I heard something. Wait for confirmed.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Cool, I think we got a password on that one too.
Granted.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
When I was in Poland in the early 90s, I was in this apartment building structure, and they had
previous
discussion.
Toilets.
Are you sure? We'll
be watching the UN everything is on every the platform. Right for the water.
However,
so when you pooped, like you pooped on display for like a little bit.
Hey, buddy.
I don't think you understand. Nobody here would help you. Wait, isn't there a...
In yet another augmented terror attack.
Secretary, I think it's not working.
I
get kind of tired of hacking, because, like... It's just kind of a... time consumer. Time constraint. I wish I could buy more Praxis.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it. This is Eliza.
I think I heard something. Cover my post. I think I saw something. Cover my post.
Let me know.
Really?
Get tired of hacking.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Unlicensed augmentations. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated AUG-only locations. Safety is the primary concern.
A noise. Wait here.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
This is going to be interesting. I have never been... I need to open the vault. But I have never been successfully gone to the elevator.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
remember I'm supposed to come back here at a later date. Probably. I'm doing a lot of shit that like that little area that I just passed seemed like it's someplace I should have been able to
initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Sir, I am on the phone.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied. Initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Primary code 0.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Primary neutralized. Confirm.
Maybe somebody's looking around still.
Sees me skeezing.
That's okay.
Access granted. Initiated. Access granted.
clear. Taking up post.
Confirmed. Back to Nara.
Granted.
Our golden years. With these attacks and the Utelec debacle, Prague is on the brink of economic collapse.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Granted.
Do you mind not doing that, sir?
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Okay, that's it for now.